Yeah, that look that looked like a big pie ball. Oh my goodness. Where's the there it is. First three, now this four. My second rare of the grind. That's piebald. Look at that. Oh, that's pretty. Really don't want to fuck him up. It's good. He's going down. There we go. Large piebald down. That's my second rare of the grind. I do have two fives in the turn and a possible diamond patent four. Here comes one of the fives now. Look at how big this guy is. I'm gonna save him. Oh my god, he's huge. And I think that yeah, that's the large four. He might make it. I'm not too sure, but we're not after him. Ah, there he is. Oh yeah, he's piebald. Look at that. Oh, I love how they redid the piebald variations. You know, there's like multiple types of piebalds. Oh, he is beautiful. Love that. Can't wait to see what other rares I can get in this grind.
Oh. found an area with multiple mount ghosts. The question is, can we kill this other one, or are they gonna stay hidden? It looks like we have actually got them in view, so that's nice. A bunch of them there as well. Man, we might have two zones here. That would actually be kind of crazy if we have two good zones side by side. Let's go ahead and get this guy down if we can. And that one as well. I don't see any others with this guy. Oh my gosh, well that came out of nowhere. We have traveled literally all over the map today. Starting here, going all the way over here, cutting across and going through this entire area. And we have finally ran into...
Is that one of the shoe bay tank with that? Just to kind of show some of the...